next we have Luis Lopez-Maldonado.
Gracias, everyone, for being here today. I will be reading from my full-length manuscript and thesis titled Gay Poetics of the Passion, or Proof Hangs on the Marble Walls. And I'll be reading from two different sections. One section is titled Stations of the Cross, and the next section is titled Brown Boy Talks Queerness and Displacement in America, or Flowers Bloom Even in Dry Grasses. And you guys are late. Okay. Prone. Today I hate the clouds and the sun and the sun and the rain and the sun is cold. My head is panzona with a faint smell of cow shit and marbles. My cock is hard and heavy, filled with milk and anxiety. Let them choke! Let them stare at my brown skin and point at my fading tattoos. I know this. Tonight, your forehead will be between my thighs and I will moan and hum sad songs. Don't forget to breathe. I see the night tonight paralyzing my hips, numbing my jaw, expanding the pupils on my dilated ojos. Nombre del Padre, del Hijo, del Espíritu Santo. Mira, güey, I have never had love in me, only fingers and fists, tongues and dicks, and I've had Indians and blacks and Russians too, I think. I don't know anymore. I know that blood runs like silk out of me. You see? Acércate. Come on, let's pray. First station, Jesus is condemned to death. No one spoke up for you, defended you, loved you back the way you did, because you didn't ask for help. You didn't, or you knew we wouldn't. It doesn't really matter. Crimson draping over white cotton, silky blonde coffee hair, dark beard, dark mustache, your eyes I don't remember. But we stood still as they wrapped your large hands in wet rope, with the ones that used the horses and mules as they pushed you from behind. I like it from behind. Calling you King y Jesús de Nazaret. Your long eyelashes lifting up and down, your eyes trying to find another set of eyes to lock with. No luck. Roses cut, stems made into art, the crown of thorns smashed upon your head and face, a smirk on the shoulder's face, as he pulled you from behind like cattle. Fuck. Where is your God now? 8. Sometimes I think I'm growing invisible, becoming the color of air, a moth on the wall, the scent of loneliness. Yes, I know, cliche. Becoming just another grain of sand at the bottom of the fucking ocean. But summers pass seamlessly into winter, and brown skin dries, brown blood, veins run slow, breath clamped inside, body searching for an escape. Seasons passing by, Luis becoming more refined, more feminine, more divine. 6th station, Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. It's warm. All you hear are screams from the crowd. You grind your teeth to try to swallow, but your throat is not working anymore. Swallowing ain't easy, you know. More blood drips from your head. Go! Walk! They continue to whip your ass in search of something more than just a fall, because you keep falling, failing to carry your cross. You failed me many times. Her name is Veronica. She appears from nowhere and approaches you. Her kind eyes feed your soul. Yes, cliche, I know. She hands you a cloth and helps you wipe your face so that you can see. They say your face came off, that your fucked up reflection stayed on the cloth as she pulled it away from your face. I didn't see. That your blessing stayed between her hands, manos, milk hands that remind you of tu mama, sweet and delicate and pure. Move. Another whip. More screams. Dry throat. Broken heart. 11. My uncle died at the age of 21, shot 6 times for having East Side tattooed on his chest, right next to Abuela's face. I came out of me mother's womb, overdue, and drowned in blood the color of Peter curtains. My grandmother named me Luis. My name means warrior in English, famous warrior in Portuguese, but in Spanish my name only means my dead uncle. His blue eyes, long curls, side smirks with a cigarette hanging from left lip drove the chicas crazy. My name means black sheep, lonely and lost, looking for a niche that will love the fact that I wear pink, that I open my arms to other men that love other men, to a monarca that flutters from season to season, trying to find the next best thing. 14, there is nothing left in me. 19, dust collects beneath my bed, small clumps of linen and hair and dead skin sit on top of my hookah and old wall decor. I sweep these floors and wop and mop and wop and mop with mom's old escoba, clean the mirrors with an old pair of bikini briefs, take down the crosses hung on my walls, packing, migrating, moving. This brown boy butterfly twitches. He is ready to rip from cocoon. 25. Brown gay boy eats brown bag lunch and white people don't know how to react. His earrings dangle down from his broad shoulders with Ray-Bans, Mexican beard. The white del mercado style, essence style jewelry he wears, displays, slays. Jealous butterflies floating up into the blue. An invisible I hate you. His nipples soar from the night before. 31. But everything is cold to me now. My mama used to say we all killed Jesus, but I'm starting to believe he is still alive. Thank you.